Hello, lovelies. It's Alexa from Blue Woods Design. Today, I am a part of the You Matter YouTube Hop. Check out all these artists. So many fun ones. And today, we are creating a YouTube Hop to remind all of you creative souls out there that you matter so, so much. What you are doing, the art you put out into the world, even just tuning in and being a part of this YouTube Hop just means the world to us. So we just wanted to give a nice little thank you with some inspiring videos, maybe some videos to help you chill out, have some fun art to watch, or maybe inspire you to create something of your own. So today I'm creating a little mini book, and I basically cut my paper down. This is mixed media paper. I cut it down so that I would, once I folded it in half, I would have a nice little square. I blacked off the edges with some washi tape, and now I am just doing intuitive play. And I am grabbing a paintbrush or my fingers, and I am just putting paint down, and there's really not a lot of thought. I think one of the things when we are talking about the concept of you matter and how you feel, intuitive art totally makes me feel good. I swear that every time I start doing this and just playing without any rules, I feel lighter. I feel myself take a nice big breath and relax, right? I kind of tune out what's going on in the world. And I just find this joy within creating. So the process here is pretty simple. I'm doing layers. In the first layer being painting, I am just doing one color at a time, and I'm doing it to all the pieces. So this first layer, they all kind of look the same. The second layer, I will grab some stencils, and I will, some of them will repeat and some of them will have their own stencils. And then finally, I'll do like a doodle layer with my paint pens. And that one, each one gets in a totally different thing from the next one. So that's where it starts to vary, is from the first layer is very much the same. Second layer, there's a little variation. Third layer, totally unique to each painting. And so by the end of it, I have these six cute little abstract paintings. And once you pull that washi tape off, ooh, it's magic, you guys. So I'm going to let you hang out and watch the whole process. But what I'm doing overall is once I am finished with the little art pages, I will then print out some quotes, some feel-good things to put on each page. I will glue them together with my gel matte medium, bind it, kind of put my binder clip on there and hold it overnight so it really seals really nicely. And I'll create a cover. And then I have this super cute little book that honestly, anytime I want, I can just pick up and be inspired by the abstract art or just be kind of made to feel good by these quotes that I picked, right? I picked ones that resonated with me that made me feel like things I need to hear sometimes, right? When I'm feeling whatever I might be feeling. So I'm going to keep this little book on my desk and use it as my sort of, hey, Alexa, you matter book that kind of cheers me up in any of those moments that I feel like the crazies are setting in and I just need to zone out. So hopefully you guys enjoy the process. I would love it if you guys make a book, totally tag me. I would love to see it if you make one. They are really fun, super simple. There's no wrong. You can totally do this. If not, I would love just a comment below. If you like this, like and subscribe so that I know you're there. And again, just enjoy this YouTube Hop. The next stop is listed in my description box below. So just click on the description box and you will see right where you're supposed to go next. And you guys, I just want to say thanks for being here. And you guys rock, number one, but you also, you matter. So we will see you guys soon.